This is a classic mistake that has been passed down from generation to generation. Sometimes one of your ears feels clogged or stuffed and may be itching, and you almost instinctively try to poke and scope the earwax buildup by yourself using a cotton bud. Don't do it. It is not only useless, but also dangerous. If your laptop breaks, you don't just open the case, yank the tiny cables, and poke it with a soldering iron. You take it to the certified technician. The same logic applies to your earwax problem. There are many capable health professionals available for this task. The end of the cotton bud is blunt. Instead of pulling anything you intend to clean, the bud will push them deeper. Besides, poking around and wielding it blindly on your ear can damage the eardrum and the ear canal, leading to pain and even hearing loss. The wax exists for a reason. Apart from having antimicrobial and protective effects on the ear canal, it can also push the accumulation of dust and dirt out of the ear. And in case you are murdered using a particular drug, the wax composition can surprisingly help the investigator to catch the killer. Even more reason for you not to clean your ears.